the Minister of Science, Technology and Innovation, Dr. Elioda Tumwesije, has said government has put aside 17 billion shillings to financially boost those who come up with the best innovation projects. He made this announcement this evening at Uganda Media House in Kampala.
Over the years, the government has demonstrated the political will to place science, technology and innovation at the center of the country's development process. The Minister for Science, Technology and Innovation, Dr. Elioda Tumwesije, has observed that financing the commercialization of Uganda's innovations will greatly help create jobs and promote industrialization. Now, 17 billion shillings has been earmarked for innovators. The money will be released in phases, starting with 7 billion shillings this coming financial year, 2021-2022. Innovators have been asked to start applying for the cash boost. Those interested will have to submit their concept to the Ministry of Science, Technology and Innovation. The successful concept will then win funding.
That my ministry now invites expressions of interest from individuals as well as competent public, private and civil sector institutions using what we call a call for concepts. CFC. The successful concepts will then be required to be developed in two full proposals to be implemented over a period of up to 3 years. Why we chose concepts is that since we are dealing with innovations, people might not want to give a full proposal because not all of them will be funded. So you can imagine you go write your full proposal, your prototype, your details, and even if you're not funded, somebody can steal it. So we didn't want people to fear submit because of that.
The funding is centered on only 5 areas. Innovations that can add value to agricultural and non-agricultural raw materials, innovations that promote multi-sectorial approaches for adopting renewable energy, innovations that improve food safety, innovations that help food access to markets, innovations that promote water use efficiency, and innovations to reduce the high burden of diseases.
Innovations to reduce the high burden of disease and undernutrition, because we have so many people who are diseased. So any innovation that can help us reduce the burden of disease, make people healthier, live longer years, that's okay. So those are the 5 areas we want to fund. Eligibility, who is eligible? Any Ugandan, so any of you. As well as Ugandan-based scientists, technologists, innovators, and researchers, including youth and women, in both the formal and informal. Even if you're not at university, even if you didn't study to reach very far, but you have an innovation, we can look at it. So all these are invited to submit their concepts, be considered for funding.
The minister has given up to April 16th as the deadline for the submission of these concepts. The 11-man committee of highly competent individuals has already been set up to assess the concepts. This fund illustrates the increasing importance that government attaches to research and innovation as a catalyst to Uganda's march towards middle-income status. This story was compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news in Kampala.